In this video, we're gonna compare the Garmin 745 on the right with the beautiful Garmin 945 on the left. So the 745, you can recognize it because it's smaller, of course. It's a little bit less high. You don't have the lines on the side. And of course, navigation on the 745 is quite different. We are now checking the heart rate differences, and it's 20 beats apart. But of course, the 945, the left one, is not on the correct position on my wrist. So let's just go running and just see how it goes. Now it's more the same, so that's going the good way. So I just stopped for quite a minute, and yeah, they were getting a like, but it's hard to video. So, like here now in the, how do you call it? We call it a polder in the Netherlands. So, nice garments, and let's just check them alongside. After you just saw the sun going down there. Of course, you want to see if they are waterproof, if he's waterproof. So, there we go. Can you see that? Heart rate still measuring. Again, right of 745 and left 945. Heart rate now, so the same, but it's underwater. But you can see still working. So in looks, quite the same. The lines on the wrap on the 945 on the left straight, on the 745 little bit, and not a little bit, just 45 degrees. Same mount, but the 745 does have the Garmin logo there beneath the drips. Garmin, yeah, just the same. But the 745 really feels smaller, so that's quite a remarkable difference. Also, price, of course, 945 on the left, 100 bucks more expensive, both too expensive in my opinion. So the 745, 500 bucks, and the 945, 600 bucks. And again, heart rate now, the same. Nice water here. So going back now and show them next to each other and all the functions. So both on the box, so if you like the big package of the 945, then it's a little bit an advantage. This 745 is a little bit more just small boxy thing. This is like, yeah, perhaps like Apple and Samsung present the products. A little bit more high end, so quite nice. But of course, you are looking for all the functions. So here we have the run with all the other activities. We get the tips. Oh, let's just zoom in for you correctly. Yeah. So hold this. You can give all the sections for the rides. Still not good. One moment. Yes, there we are. So, home screen, 7-day load. It's all powered up to 80% now. You see your stats, performance, measuring, the stress score, VO2 max, SpO2, so the oxygen. So it should be between 95 and 100. If it's lower, that's a signal to go like to the doctor, but it's of course not a replacement of like a doctor. You have the music, and you can just just add some what do we have? Nah, let's just go back before we do the difficult stuff. So this is just one push on this button. You can just say do like an open water swim. I do that like every day, open water swimming. So just there we go, play, go down for all the other stats, and of course you can just change that. This is the lab button. If you want to use music, you just hold this and you can like listen to music while swimming, so that's quite nice. You have Spotify, Deezer, and you can put on music on the watch, so you can like put on 500 songs as you can on the 945. But you can also push this button, so it has the mark of menu here. So if you just push it, you get here, so you can set data screen. So if you like, just change all that, remove one, or you can just say, let me show you some more fields. I want more. How many can we put on one screen? So this is the max, so 6 data screens. I think that's not quite in handy while swimming, because you have your swimming goggles on, but like when you are like walking, you have the time to just look at all those stats. So for me, 3 is just fine, and then you can say how you want to order them. So for me personally, always this is the best order, so I'm it's just how I like it. So, and then you can just let's go back. So we have navigation also while swimming. So you check that now. Yeah, let's just give the current coordinates. We have no safe locations and no activities, and I think also no courses, but we can create one. So current location, yeah, that's where we are, this position. So there we go. And then yeah, it's not like if we use like the Garmin 945, this is the 945, if you just put it and you go to navigation, you get like the nice screen of the map. So that's the biggest difference between those units, and of course the price, because the 945 is $100 more. Body screen to body ratio is worse on the 945, as you can see the big black line around it is bigger than on the 745. But if you compare it like with the Apple Watch and the Samsung Watch 3, which I also tested those units, Garmin is not as good as those. But I think if you are really like in-depth and a real sports person, I think there's no competitor to Garmin. But we were looking at the map. So if you want this, you have to buy the 945, like this map which is showing up now. So that's it's quite nice. You can just see what's around you. So let's just take this. Yeah, I have not so many interesting things, but you get the point of the navigation. So that's not on this 745. Furthermore, it's a little bit smaller. Heart rate unit and measuring of all the stuff is the same unit. Charging works with this small cable. Just put it in here, and what's nice about this opening, that it doesn't touch your body, so it doesn't rust. And that was like a case like 2 or 3 years ago with garments, it would go and rust, also on Polars, but nowadays that's not the case, because it's like in the unit. And now you see also that nice heart rate button. So if I just hold it here, I think you will you'll see my heart rate. It's quite high, but I did like a cycling tour yesterday of 205 kilometers, so quite a big ride for me. And then I went swimming, and tomorrow I went running, and afterwards I was cycling again. So and not I'm doing a little bit too much, so I'm really the sports person. But let's go back, because if you just want to stop it, you just push this and then we can just save it or discard or check something. But see the recovery out, but that's not and then we have to measure. We don't want to wait for it, so let's just throw this away. So let's see what's more in the you can add some more activities, of course. What's more in the menu? So, just scrolling down so you can see it. Of course, the Wi-Fi, that's great for if you want like upload to Strava immediately or to Endomondo or Runkeep or whatever you want. Safety and tracking. So you have the nice feature which I love on my Garmin 1030 Plus bike computer, and also on the 945. So the incident detection. So if you just stop immediately, very abruptly, it will send a message to the person you put in the watch. So it will send them a signal that it's not okay with you, and you can cancel it if it is something wrong. If you just accidentally touched the button or something, or just stopped too abruptly, but you didn't like crash. So that's quite nice. All the metrics, activity tracking, of course, if you have the 735 now, or the 935, you get way more in-depth running details, like the ground contact time, vertical oscillation, and all the other nice stuff. You have a map, but some more like breadcrumbs thing, so not as good as the 945. So you can change watch face. So we like, what do we like? Not this one. I like the more like sporty one. Let's just this. I think this is good. Can we just color? Let's just take something red or something. I like the color of red. Do we have red? There we have it. So, okay, there we go. Next thing, alarm clock. You know what it is, I think. History. So you have all the activities. So just scrolling down, you can just add some more. What do you have? I think it's enough. Like, I like to wear the Garmin also when skiing. I don't snowboard anymore, but like skiing. Which if you are just like, all the other ones. So we have sub, kayak, rowing, like indoor training with all the different stuff, all the equipment. The breath work, elliptical, so quite. And also others, so that's quite funny. So let's go to the widgets. So. Body battery, that's like how is your body battery. I think mine is now very terrible because I did way too many activities. I'm not like stressed on the work, everything is fine. So I think body battery at this moment will be and the watch, what's good about the function, the watch helps you like understanding your body and what's good and what's not good. And of course you feel when you are tired, but like more like over a week or like over a month. It's a function. You don't buy the watch for something like this, but some people really liked this small feature, which is quite nice. And of course, steps, but if you just want a steps counter, you just pay like $20 and you get something from very cheap stuff. So that was the widgets, controls. You can see everything. So with the wallet, so you can pay. Wrist heart rate, what's that actually? Auto. Well, swimming of course, what do we have to do? If you want an alert. I didn't know that. Broadcast heart, when you just want to broadcast it to another Garmin. So I just took the Garmin 1030 Plus, so the newest Garmin Edge, and we can just let you show you sensors. I think add a sensor. Yes, let's do that. Search. It's searching. There we go, it's connected, add, and then we have connected also this heart rate unit. So So like that, and then we are connected. So if you just start like cycling, you can see the heart rate's now coming from the I was adding it on the other one, so you get the point. So because the video is getting already quite long, so other sensors like also cadence, music. You have to just you can connect of course with Bluetooth headset, and you have to do this if you want to listen to the music, podcast, Spotify, Deezer. You saw it, and then these not so a little bit boring stuff. Performance condition, go back. Then we have just activity tracking, because if you want to use the 745 correctly, you have to wear it all day, and then you get like the very good details over a week. So not only when you are like sporting, but also when you are walking, doing nothing, on work, you get the signals when hey, go do something. You're like sitting still for like 1 hour, 30 minutes, I think normally it is. So that's quite nice. So that's it. The Garmin 745. What I will be doing, I will do running, cycling, swimming with it, perhaps some skating, but I'm not really a skater, like on the route. So I will be testing it coming months more thoroughly. Perhaps doing like a marathon. There is one marathon going through, is that how you call it? So it's not cancelled. The marathon, the two marathons I wanted to run are cancelled, but this new one still not, it's not cancelled, so it's quite strange, but I want to run like an actual marathon. I did the last one just on my own here in the neighborhood, so perfect opportunities to test this 745 more thoroughly. Do I like it? Yes, I like it, but it's like always with garments, also with those garments, they are really really expensive, but so is also the Apple Watch, the Samsung Watch 3, Polar watches. If you just want a very cheap one which is not as good but looks nice, you can look at the Fitbit Versa 3, which I have it, but I don't really use it. I like the watch, but it's quite not so good as Garmin in my opinion, but it's nice, it's way cheaper, so that's, I think it's competitor. Perhaps if you're not like an in-depth sporter, it's perhaps a competitor to the 745. But if you just think this is too expensive like me, you can of course look at the 245. That's still a very good watch. It's older, it doesn't have as many features, but it's cheaper than this one, so that's quite nice. And of course you have the Garmin 35, etc., but that's really low-end spectrum from Garmin. So that's it. Hope you liked the video. Hope you subscribe to the channel, then you can see more running videos from other devices, shoes, etc. So thanks. Please wait with a thump, and see you next video. Thank you.